this play by Chris Paul and Andrew Wiggins, Paul called for someone who will receive the ball.
64-52.
Thompson ran outside through maybe a catch and shoot play. Wiggins set screen for Thompson's defender, Grayson Allen. Suns defender assumed that it would be a triple play by Warriors, but Wiggins saw the opening inside and go for the cut. Paul saw the wide open Wiggins. Great pass and finish with an easy dunk.
Wiggins by himself for the jam.
It's a great next pass, and then here Booker just loses.